Here we go, folks. It's go time.
And on the flip side is Kofi Kingston, a man who is fueled to success by the support of his fellow New Day members and the cheers of the WWE Universe.
Kofi's without a doubt one of the most well-liked and beloved superstars today.
He's just about there.
And he breaks the hold. But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
This could be huge.
Double chicken wing. Tiger suplex.
Right in the back of the neck.
A well-aimed strike. Break the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
Oh, no.
First DDT. What's he got in mind? Look out here. He's in full control now.
Down her DDT.
What a forearm. Looking to catch him off. Quick pin. Can he do it? Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Going to take a lot more than that to defeat Xavier.
Golly.
Not next.
The shoulders. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. He's looking banged up here, guys. Boom, what impact. Russian leg sweep. Not yet.
Got him up.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
Here we go for the win. And Orton kicks out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Clothesline!
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Looking for more damage here.
What's he gonna do with it? And a sleeper suplex.
Harsh impact.
His shoulders are down. And there's the kick out.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Hey, sometimes you gotta take to the air.
This looks like the setup. Oh, this could be something.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Things just went from bad to worse for Xavier.
Shoulders down, this could be it. There's the only way. Kingston has been eliminated. Over the Boston Crab.
He's just about there.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
He's in control. Now taking control of it. This might be it. Head crank.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
That was a tear the features clean off your face.
Second time, Xavier Woods wants to fly.
Oh, my God. Clothesline. Lariat. He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now. Great agility there. All right, that well scouted.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee. Stump on a leg snap. That's going to hurt tear your hamstring. He's trying again. Orton looking on his game right now. It's a wrap. Back to the well with even more reward. Back into the ring. He thinks he has.
Strikes again. I love it. Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
Penny predicament. Looking vulnerable now, guys. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top.
There's big hand in the stomach.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. Standing drop.
More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Boom. What a high kick. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Nice buster.
Xavier Woods looking like he might take.
Look at this. Diving body splash.
He got out of the way. Too early in the match. Riddle has him up.
He's going back to the well.
Slam right across the back of the neck. Ooh. Ooh, the kick finds it.
Are we about to see it again?
Wow, combo.
Wolfram's, here we go for the win.
Oh, there's the
Xavier Woods has been eliminated.
Splatter suplex. So glad I bet on him to win.
Certainly a risky move, Michael. A few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, T-Bart.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.